Alright, so today I'm going to be showing you guys the Barbarous Thorn shield, which is one of my favorite shields in Spiral Knights. And we'll go ahead and take a closer look at it. And as we can see, along the side it has those little snarblock spikes, and in the middle it has three snarblock's eyes. And the whole shield kind of has a dark glow around it. And as you can see, it goes great with the snarblock set, but we're only reviewing the shield today. And before we go any deeper into the video, we'll take a look at some of the Barbarous Thorn shield stats. So here's the shield again, and the Barbarous Thorn shield has some great piercing defense, and the shield also offers us a sword damage bonus of medium. So first we'll take a look at the shield's defense, then we'll take a look at that damage bonus. Now because the shield has that piercing defense, it makes it great for any slime themed levels because slimes deal piercing damage. The shield is also great for any beast themed levels because the beast family also deals piercing damage. And now we'll take a look at that sword damage bonus of medium which the shield offers. So first we'll be testing the Grand Faust without the Barbarous Thorn shield, then we'll test it with it. So our first hit is dealing 137 and our second is 177. And now we'll test the sword with the Barbarous Thorn shield and that damage bonus of medium. So our first hit is dealing 155 and our second hit is dealing 199. So we'll bring up a little chart here, and for our first combo without the Barbarous Thorn shield, we dealt 314 damage. For our second combo with the shield, we dealt 354. Now if we subtract those numbers, we actually ended up dealing 40 more damage with the shield, which isn't a game changer, but it's still helpful. Now if you do want a Barbarous Thorn shield, you'll first need to get your hands on a Bristling Buckler, which you can buy from Brinks the Token Trader for 10 Fromulus Fang tokens. Once you have your Bristling Buckler, you can then take it to a Twisted Targe. Then you can take your Twisted Targe to a Darkthorn Shield. And finally, you can take your Darkthorn Shield to a Barbarous Thorn Shield. And thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day. Alright, so here's some content that's going to be coming up on this channel in a little bit. First off, there's going to be a demonstration of the Volcanic Pepper Box. And then after that, there will be a demonstration of the Dread Venom Striker. And I'm also going to be a guest on the next episode of the Arsenal podcast, which is a podcast that's all about Spiral Knights. And that should be tomorrow, unless my internet goes out. So hopefully the rain doesn't come tomorrow, because whenever it rains, my internet goes out for some reason, which is just really stupid. Anyways, have a great day.